back to the Criminology podcast. This week we are going to be covering state crime.
State crime can be an activity or a failure to act that can break the state's own criminal law or public international law. The likely victims of state crime are usually vulnerable members of society,
also known as minorities.
The likely perpetrators of state crime are usually governors, military, security forces, which include policing on all levels, or the judiciary.
The public may become aware of the state crimes if they are not too severe. However, the public are not overly aware of the state crime because they prevent information from being leaked.
This could be because the government wants to keep a positive public image and don't want the country to know of the crimes that the state commits. The public may eventually be aware of large-scale crimes such as genocides because of how graphic they are.
A real-life example of state crime is the Abu Ghraib prison in Iraq. During the Iraq War, the US government sanctioned the Abu Ghraib prison officers to use torture methods against the prisoners. When these methods were made public, the US government responded to the outcry by claiming the torture methods were committed by rogue individuals rather than sanctioned by the government itself. Sick! Woo!
Thanks for tuning
in. Thank you.
See you.